Hi children, our math session is about greater than, less than, and equal. Okay, if I say 2, 2 it means we need 2 objects, and 5 means we need 5 objects. Okay, let's say 2 bananas, 5 bananas, which one do you want? I believe you want to have 5 bananas because it's more right than 2. So we can say 2 is less than 5. Okay, 2 is less than 5. Okay. What about 10? 10 means we need 10 objects. Let's say 10 toys. And then we need 8. 8 means 8 objects or 8 toys. Which one do you want? Do you want to have 10 toys or 8 toys? Yes, we want to have 10 toys, right? So we use the symbol of greater than. 10 is greater than 8. Okay. It's like a crocodile's mouth. So you can imagine that the crocodile's mouth just wants to have the bigger number or the greater number. What about I have 7 story books and my friend has 7 story books? Oh, is there anyone who has less story books or greater story books? Nobody. They are equals. I have same number of the storybooks as my friends. It's 7. So the symbol that I'm going to have is equals. Equals to. 7 is equal to 7. We are equal. We are the same. Okay. I believe you can do it. Okay, remember the symbol of equal, okay, it's equal, greater than, and less than. You're smart.